Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and a very, very warm welcome to you all. I'm Purvi Bhave, your MC for the evening, and I'm so delighted to be in the midst of luminaries and iconic personalities from various walks of life. Esteemed personalities and the who's who of Pune and beyond is here tonight to celebrate.
Thank you so much, and I would like to point out that wishing me happy birthday is also a part of Praj's culture, and this is something very much invaluable. And these values and culture, ultimately, together they work towards the growth that we have seen for the past 35 years. I think we should have a big round of applause for the culture. Since its inception 35 years ago, with the attitude to innovate, integrate, and deliver, Praj has come a long, long, long way. I think we must put our hands together to celebrate the spirit of Praj once again. Let's give a big round of applause. Such a wonderful and resourceful evening has now come to its closure, but only with a promise of brighter and merrier gathering the next time we all meet to celebrate the spirit of Praj. We once again express our gratitude, rather our attitude of gratitude, towards all the guests, investors, and employees. And before we head to enjoy the cocktails and the dinner, let us conclude the formal ceremony with the national anthem. May I please request you all to stand up in the honor of national anthem.